and come back to me, Lam.
Mom, Mom, stop calling me Lam. You know, in front of Aspasia, I'm trying to hit Aspasia. No, not hit. You know, I'm trying to, you know, get her love.
Previously on.
I recognize this. It's an old dialect. The cult must use it to communicate with one another. You can read
okay.
it. Okay. Isn't from Silanos. It's from someone in Sparta.
Oh, who this? Who are you, buddy?
We will destroy your statues. We will burn down your temples if that's what it takes to rid the world of rodents like you.
Okay, Silanos of Paros. I'm scared. Which part of this? Oh, he belong in this part. Level 22. Have you seen my level, Silanos of Paros? 53. You expect me? I'm scared. Mom, let's talk again, Mom. I'm not scared of this Paros guy. Hey, what's up, dude?
You may speak.
Ships from Paros have blockaded the harbor.
God curse Silanos and his damned cult. Do they never tire
now
of meddling?
I know where did I get my attitude from. Okay, so Paros is part of
Tell
the
them
Athens.
A blockade? I've refused to pay tribute to Athens, and Paros is taking advantage of the situation. There goes our hope of striking first.
Relax, Mom, relax! We still got a chance.
I can bring my ship around and clear the harbor. Just you against an entire blockade?
Hey! I'm a good pirate, okay?
You're right. It's terrible odds.
And come back to me, Lam.
Mom, Mom, stop calling me Lam. You know, in front of Aspasia, I'm trying to hit Aspasia. No, not hit. You know, I'm trying to, you know, get her love. Mom, don't call me Lam, Mom. Okay, I just need to call my ship and then destroy this fool. Level 23. Ah, it's like fighting a baby. Ah, trying to do a blockade. Three. And a two small boats. What I like about Greek is this. Like, they built a really huge statue, and if you're from another island, you can see the statue from. Look at that. Look at that. That is amazing. I wish I ended up having a big statue of myself. Yeah. Hi, Barnabas, how you doing? Today we're gonna fight.
Ready
a
for
three level 23 boat. Okay, suddenly they're level 22. God freaking dang it. Relax. Throw some fire. Okay, no fire. Relax. Relax. Oh, they're throwing fire. Okay, maybe I need to throw a small ship. Yeah, pain in my ass. Like this. Did that hit him? Nope. Oh, look at this small boat trying to kill me!
We'll need repair.
Bah!
Let the arrow!
Father! Whoa! Aboard, 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 aboard! Oh my god! Level 23. That's what happens when you talk big! Do not talk big, girls! And destroy them! You guys are nothing! Yes! Hey, where are you going? Hey, come here! Bye! Woo! There we go, girls! Okay, let's go.
Come on! Replace those who've fallen!
Fire! Ready yourself!
Go, go, go! Throw!
Well done!
Woo! again, boys! Initiate warning! Come on, come on, come on! Come on! How you doing, buddy? Bye-bye!
I have you now!
Take this! There we go, pirate skills, baby! How you stab you when you are in air? There we go. Hey there. Are we done? Oh, just one more guy trying to hide here. Oh, I'm so scared of you, buddy. Ah! Oh.
There's much to do.
I know there's much to do. I know.
Get ready to fire!
Turn around. There we go. Trying to ram us. You know what to do. Alright, practice, baby! Trying to destroy us, you can't even get close to us! No, I'm just gonna ram it. Let's go! Let's go! Woo! There we go, trying to blockade my mom islands. You crazy? Trying to kill the Phoenix! Take this! There we go! Oh, not using your shield, huh? Trying to be a hero. Good for you! But you're gonna die, Mr. T-Rex. He's kinda tough. What take him so long to be killed? Damn. Relax, Mr. T-Rex. Let me and my comrades kill you. Come on. Kill him! No. Kill them! Kill him! Oh, you just killed my comrade! You poop! There we go! Oh, look at that! All my comrades trying to kill you! Yeah, we've done it! Yeah, good job! Wait, 2/3? There we go!
Increase speed!
Yeah, now I proved to my mother I'm a good pirate too! My mother is a good pirate, a good leader. Man!
Let's go!
I really need to step up my game. Dock the ship! Oh, my mother is waiting for me. Oh, it's so sweet of you, Mom. I'm coming, Mom. I'm so excited. I'm coming, Mom. There we go. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Mom, I'm right here. What? Are you ignoring me?
The harbor is clear. We need to move out before they send reinforcements.
We're almost ready. Timo?
The ships are loading now. They'll be ready on your command.
Cassandra? A word.
Okay,
Mom. Is something wrong? Besides the attacks on my island and the cult's meddling? No. But we must speak privately.
Okay. Timo, do your job, okay?
Whatever you need. The cult must be stopped. When we return to Laconia, it will be dangerous.
I'm used to it. We both are.
Here, I know who I can and cannot trust. I would have said that about Sparta too, but this news about the king.
Did Aspasia find out which of the kings is working with the cult?
For all we know, it's both. We must cleanse Sparta of its corruption, no matter the cost.
At least now, we can face them together.
Yeah.
Yes. For all that those bastards tried to take from us, and your brother. We will find him.
Come yeah, see we him will. Already.
Are you ready to sail?
Of course, ma.
Where to?
We're going to destroy the fleet of Paros once and for all. Only then will Naxos be secure enough for us to leave.
Okay.
I'm ready.
Then I leave this to you. With your shield. Or on it. And now we strike a blow
okay.
to the cult.
You want to do that with me, Timo? No? No? Okay, it's okay. You got your thing with my mother? It's cool. Frick, I don't got a thing with my mother. And I need to create a new... What is that? Cabernet sword?